Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the UMG Orlando 25K. My name is Jack Courage Dunlop, and I'm joined here by none other than Benson. Ben, we just saw Optic Gaming take game number one up against Synergy in dominating fashion. Detroit S&D coming up. What are your thoughts?
Honestly, we need to see Synergy start. We can actually start that game as well. Synergy needs to pick up this S&D, 100%.
Oh, yeah.
If Optic take this, it should be a stroll in the park. However, Detroit has never really been one of Optic's strongest search and destroy maps. We've seen them kind of throw away some big leads on that one in the past, especially at Columbus. So, really, if you see Optic Gaming take this one, this series is essentially over. I can't see Synergy picking up two respawns back-to-back against Optic Gaming, especially with the display we just saw in that first hardpoint.
Yeah, I definitely do not expect to see that either. We are going to head on into the game. Detroit S&D, I expect to see some snipers, some aggression. I was talking to some of the Synergy players earlier on the weekend, and they were saying they love facing teams who kind of just run around the map and are crazy just like them. But it's not looking like they're going to be seeing that here against Optic Gaming because they have such an exceptional teamwork.
Well, it's going to be Optic Gaming on the attacking side there. And you can see a cool little team comparison statistic provided by @COD_stats. Hardpoint record, 9-5 Optic Gaming, 5-0 Synergy. S&D, 14-3 for Optic. So, that's pretty big. CTF, 7-4, and Uplink, 10-2. Looking at Nature, first of all, with that sniper rifle. We'll see if he can try and get a pick there as he just peeks around that corner.
Now we're going to be hopping on board with Nadeshot. Those stats were from the MLG COD League guys, if you were tuning in. We see Nate not able to pick up one. 3v3 here. He is still chilling in post, watching over this A site.
Nadeshot, again, just going to peek. Really, not much going on over there at A. Both teams with a play down, and it looks like Optic may try and do something a little bit different. Of course, time running out, 35 seconds left. As they try and clear out the garage side of things. Meanwhile, on the other side, you see Embo's kind of getting a little bit suspicious. Recognize nothing's going on over at A, and is going to have to make a big defensive stop here.
Spots one player. He's going to back up, knowing how important it is to stay alive. There you see Methods able to pick up Scump. Krim gives him a quick snipe right there. 2-on-2. Only 14 seconds left, though. Optic Gaming has to plant.
Uh-oh. Embo's versus Nadeshot, 1v1. 8 seconds left. Embo's is just going to run for his life. Nadeshot doesn't have the time to plant. Embo's just going to play for his life. He is going to pick up round number one. Smart plays coming out of Embo's.
Yeah, he killed Krim, who was trying to get the bomb down and recognized that there would not have been enough time for Nade to kill him or plant the bomb, so he just ran back in the garage and hid. There you saw Embo's able to kill Krim there, and he just straight up dipped out.
Good play coming out from Embo's, and that's going to be, of course, Synergy going 1-0 up in the series. As now they go on to the attacking side, Methods 1-1. But let's have a look at Embo's off the break. Of course, he just had a nice little clutch in that last round. We'll see what he can do this round.
He's got that Exo Mute on, waiting to throw out a couple spawn nades there. It's not looking like he's going to connect with anyone. Now going to throw one into green. Now Felony pre-firing that door. First blood going yet again.
So Felony was actually trying to wallbang that. That's a common spot for a couple of players. And he is able to actually pick up one. Turns around, picks up the second.
Goodness.
Felony, such a talented search and destroy player. We saw him first do that exact same spot at Columbus. And it nearly worked out in his favor. Now, though, Nadeshot left in the 1v2.
Yeah, Felony. A lot of people doubted his skill coming into, especially the MLG Columbus Open event, because he hadn't played Variant before, but now Nade right behind these two players.
Way.
He got spotted from behind. It does seem. Can he pick up one? No! Not able to finish off that kill, giving away his position. He's in a tough spot here in this 1v2.
Now, Nature's going to know there's no possible way for him to plant an A here, so he has to try and wrap around and go towards that B site. He's going to see Methods mid-map. Ambitious trying to peek that, but bomb. It's not actually.
They don't know he's here.
Yet. He needs to be careful.
Can he spot him, though?
Bomb does go down.
So
Nade needs to make a play here.
Able
it's going
to
be Felony.
No.
And Felony gets the kill after planting the bomb. And
was
that's
going to
be Synergy with a 2-0 start here in Search and Destroy.
Three kills coming out of Felony that round, utilizing the cover from the bomb site there to start picking up that kill on Nadeshot. Synergy's going to go up 2-0. This is exactly what they need to do, Benson, if they want to have a chance to win this series.
Yeah, and a really good start coming in from Felony, as you mentioned, you know, 3-1. They're on the defensive side. We'll see if Optic Gaming can pick up their first round here in Search and Destroy Detroit. Struggling a little bit. at the start, but we'll see. As I said, we'll try and pick up first blood. Nature, nothing but hitmarkers. He's going to fall. Formal pushing around the right-hand side, heading in towards school with the support of a teammate. Looks like they're going to have to try and pick up a kill, though, before they can go for that plant.
Embo sitting in this back school area is so deadly with that bow. There you see Skump getting taken out by him as well. The bomb is going to go down, but it's Formal left in a 1v4. He is getting shot from all over. Taken out. Synergy. Now up 3-0.
Optic really needs to get control of the school there before they went for that plant, because you just saw, you know, individual kills go down, and next thing you know, Formal's left by himself in a 1v4. I mean, that's just never ideal. Good plays coming out of Synergy, though. 3-0 in the lead here in Search and Destroy Detroit. And honestly, they're making it look a little bit easy.
Yeah, Moneybee's shot was on point right there. Able to pick up Nate at the middle Atlas
that was,
building,
yeah, that was
then picking up Skump. He wasn't really missing any shots there. Methods had the flank through garage and back alley, able to pick up those final kills. Now we're going to see Synergy, though, with this quick push into hospital yet again. And look at the confidence out of Felony establishing dominance in this building right away.
I mean, he's going to go for that wall bang again. No hit markers. And you're going to see him do it every single round. And then just pre-fire that door in case he does get rushed. Two kills coming in already. Methods and TCM picking them up. And that's obviously going to be a sign prop to get in. The bomb is going to be over on this side of the map. Methods goes down. Felony goes down. Methods, though, in a position to try and get a challenge. Picks up one. That now leaves Skump in a 1-on-3.
Yeah, it seemed like this entire game so far, Optic Gaming has had the number disadvantage, right, Ben? And First Bloods are so key here in Search and Destroy. I saw some stats online. On every single map, if you get first blood in the round, you have a much higher chance of winning. Here you see the final kill cam coming in from Embos, cleaning up that kill.
A much higher chance, huh?
Yeah, it's like 70-something percent. That's pretty good.
I think it was, you're referring to, I think it was like 77.9% of rounds.
It's difference maker, Ben.
It is. No, it really is. And people, I feel, sometimes underestimated, but we have seen some nasty clutches.
Oh, yeah. Machilla had one before. On the Bravo stream.
He did? What was it, 1v3, 1v4?
1v3.
Okay, all right. Well, I like it, I like it. Formal with the bomb for Optic Gaming. He's going to be pushing over towards that A site.
He's yet to get a kill this game.
Yep, good point. And that's, again, something we talked about at Columbus. Formal kind of struggled in Search and Destroy and then had some absolute animal games there as well, but it was just that inconsistency, and he's going to stay on that donut, and that bomb is in a horrible position. When you're carrying the bomb, you cannot put it out wide in the enemy's base. I mean, you're just making it very difficult for your teammates to try and recover it. It's Crimsix and Skump, though, in a 2-on-3. Skumpy now all by himself, 1-on-3, 1v2. Picks up the first kill, gets the bomb as well. 40 seconds left, and Skump needs to just make some huge play right now.
These players from Synergy know that he is in green right now. Can he find one player? Put some shots in him. Gonna chase him all the way towards Middle Street. He has both players to his left. Able to find one. Now one more player to pick up. If Skump gets this kill, that'll be the ace.
And he's playing this really well. He's gonna hump the kill. Has to assume he's gonna be on that left-hand side. Wrap around.
Oh, looks like Skumpy. He's
gonna get the kill. And Synergy go 5-0 up in Search and Destroy Detroit. You know, we said at the beginning that this is arguably one of Optic's worst Search and Destroys, and I mean, you're seeing Synergy completely pick them apart, but TCM, with that final kill, manages to take it to that fifth round, and now Synergy just one round away from a 6-0 clean sweep here in Search and Destroy.
It's going to be tough for Optic Gaming here as everybody on Synergy playing to the best of the abilities. All of them positive right now. Can Methods get this pre-snipe? No. Formal utilizing that side dash to get away from that right away. And here's aggression here, now towards school.
I like this play coming from Felony, but
switching things up.
Needs to try and push this, though. Of course, he's going to have that bomb. TCM draws first blood.
And Felony.
Is he just going to go for it? I think he is, but needs to be careful here because Formal's coming in from the side. Formal isn't going to see him. And Felony just steps up and just destroys Formal. Formal did pick up that first kill against Embos, though, so it was kind of a trade. But Nate shot now, 1v3. Has a sniper rifle out, looking at that bomb. Not going to pick up the kill. And Felony with a massive round. And Synergy just 6-0'd Optic Gaming in Search and Destroy.
There they are, getting hyped in the booth. The crowd is completely silent after that one. Nade not able to hit that shot on Felony. Synergy, man, showing how great they are in Search and Destroy. And Ben, I really do think that they have a chance in this series now. If they can steal one respawn, I think they'll take game 5.
They really need to kind of pick up. I would say uplink would be the best. What's the next map out of
the next map is actually going to be Ascend CTF.
I would assume Optic would pick up a CTF. For me, I think Uplink is where Synergy have a good chance. But we'll have to wait and see. For now, quick commercial break. Everything tied up here at 1-1.